I think because we watch a lot of true crimes, that's one reason why I feel like we always worry about getting murdered, and also because you guys murder us. And like, I remember in my 20s, I would be like, oh my God, I think that guy wants to fuck me. But now in my 40s, I'm like, oh my God, I think that guy wants to murder me. Doesn't that feel just as self-centered? My friends are like, Sarah, he does not want to murder you. I'm like, I don't know. I'm giving off that vibe.